Gang, you know what time it is, boys and girls. Today we have a lineup. Bro, when it comes to Nigerian Lamba, this is a lineup. Mubad, his godfather, Naira Marley, and Oga Oga Lokeshiru. You know what time it is? What they call this song? Bomo Abi. Oluwa! Provide a boo. That's all I can say. Say less. Guys, let's see what these boys have to offer, man. All I can tell you is if you got any kids around, you could just tell them to go look for something in the room. And meanwhile, the thing is in your pocket. Just tell them to go look. Hey, let's go.
How can your pussy be tight?
Yeah!
You want more 30 joke, I won't join you.
Hello.
It's too many people shot up for me. Let's say, choo choo choo.
Yeah,
yeah. Imole. Mubad.
Of course. When Mubad came up with this one, yeah, he came up with this. He came out with KPK. And there was one more he came out with. Three of them at the same time. We're like, Lord have mercy on this boy, though. Yeah, he came out hot, hot. I remember that end of 2020. Yeah, Mubad was doing something else. But yeah, guys, let's listen. I don't need to explain what Naira Marley said in the beginning. How can your cat be tight? What? Why is he asking you that? Just cats are cute. I don't know what Naira Marley is talking about.
Hello, Marley. I'm a tizi on tita. Lalo kayama ta. I'm a boy to be jokba. I'm a sodi maga. I'm a tizi on tita. Lalo buzi frita.
This guy said one look, I'm at. So he's talking about a specific set of girls that they use something you call Kayamata. So this is, like I said in the beginning, this is touching on the Hausa language. I remember I told you three major languages in Nigeria: Hausa, Yoruba, Igbo. We are talking about the Hausas now. Mubad said some of these girls use Kayamata, and Kayamata is understood in Nigeria to be something that girls use to enhance the enjoyment of sex, either for they themselves or to make sure the men really love the sex that these girls provide. So in other ways, people say, yo, this is just some diabolical thing that girls use to, you know, clamp a guy, to make a guy stay with them because he can't have enough of that because they've added stuff to it. You know, people have different ways to look at it, to be fair. I just be objective because I already know what team I'm on. So when I see things like this, I'm just like, yo, what is he really saying? Kayamata? So Kayamata is things for women. That's the literal translation from what I understand. Kayamata, things for women. Women's things. Bro.
For my life, I never see pussy with Peter.
Okay. Guys, if you know what Komo is, I think he's having one right now. It's basically a part of a cow, yeah? That people cut, you know, cook and eat in Nigeria, and I'm sure other places of Africa for sure. But yeah, it's very synonymous with Nigerians, and basically he's trying to tell us that pomo, yeah, that meat that's so succulent, like I said, meat that's succulent, then you add in someone talking about a cat, someone asking you how tight is this, that, and the third, you already kind of can tell what we're talking about. So pomo is replacing something. Guys, I know you're like, yo, you know, man, just get on with it, man. Hey, I apologize. You know, some people at the back of the class, man, they don't hear nothing. You gotta explain it like 2-3 times to them, man. I appreciate y'all. Easy patience, man. Let's go, though. Oh, wow. I never knew that. Wow. Guys, hey, girl, have you've loved, have you? If you've loved somebody, you're in trouble. Because all these boys, they ain't got time for love. So you gotta be careful, boys and girls. That's all I gotta say. Some of this stuff I can't translate at this point. Bro, it's not even gonna sound right coming out of my mouth, on God. For real. If you want to know, don't let me know in the comments. And on God, I'll make a new video just to explain this. If you want to really know. But for now, I don't know if you want to know or not. I'll choose to plead the fifth. Yeah? Say less, gang. You know what time it is. Hey, you smart, my boy. Bro, this boy be dancing, bro. This guy always likes to dance with two different pairs of shoes. That's like his signature thing. Well, yeah. Hey, look. No, we gotta catch him. Wait. Look, two different pairs of shoes. That's just what he does. For my life, I never see pussy with you. Look at what boy. Wow, look at she say normal. The come on, the meat, the very succulent meat is sweet normally. So why are you adding a sweetener to it? Or is it dried up? Because normally kwamos are not dry, you know, you wouldn't really enjoy them if they're dry. They're normally succulent, you know, mixed with other, you know, succulent liquids, I would say. But yeah, so Lil Kesh is very curious. He's asking, like, what's going on? What? God, let me not choke. Now I gotta hear this verse again. Wow, he said, wait, why is he dried up? Look at her. He insulted her, saying she's there, saying it's because of the harmattan. Because in Nigeria, there's a kind of weather we have. We call it harmattan. It's just basically where everything just dries up, man. People's mouths are white. You just because it's so dry, the humidity is crazy. So you gotta, you know, really add lotion to your body, unless you come out looking like a snowman, like, bro, for real. But why is she doing this? If a guy does it, I mean, he's in Nigeria, so to be fair, anything goes, man. I can't even lie to you. But if a guy does this in public in the UK or America, hey, the girls are up in arms. But then you enjoy Cardi B and Megan doing their one. Bro, don't tell me, yo, when women do it, it's okay. Nah, because it's everyone that still sees it. So it affects everybody. So now it's not about who perpetrates it. It's about what's being perpetrated. And this is not it for me. I'm sorry. I have to hear that verse again. Look, Keshiri is a mini legend, bro. I wish he stayed with Olamide longer, but he knows what was best for him, I guess. Monkey post. Like, monkey post in Nigeria is when you make a field goal, yeah, for soccer, but it's when you use your legs, your foot. You put one foot, you put another foot, you put another one. Then you put the goal post here and here. Like, we need just very small goals, so it's tough for us to score, you know. But that's why most African dudes and, you know, Nigerians, they're highly technically gifted, because they be playing in extreme conditions anyway. But yeah, so he said she wants those kind of, she wants a male organ as wide as that, like a mini post length. That is horrendous. Or she wants one that weighs as big as a cucumber. Bro, let's see. Look at this. 1 kilo.
For my life, I never see pussy will be that.
Normal. Oh God, this guy, I forgot that we have this. Their ogre, that's this guy, their boss of talking That's
I'm on top of the chopper. I'm on top of the chopper. Fine girls know they fight.
Girls know they fight.
All the girls know my watch.
Girls know my watch.
Don't look at
this guy said five girls don't fight. It's ugly girls that look for fight. Bro said, how can your cap be tight? You that a lot of guys have done it with? What's going on? This boy is off dome.
Yamata, Ewo, Obo Sara, Ege, Abe Nyanya, Ewo, Obo Kana,
Obo Kana,
Obo Sami the Dauda, Tingo Woku Beni Pepa,
Pepa,
Obo Sami the Client,
Client,
Only Master of the Silence, Obo Bami Che Ulala,
Lala,
Shama Yima Long Wabai, Obo Sami Saturday the Monday,
Monday,
No Bad Bami Be Shake Be
Shake. Wow! Obo Sami Saturday the Monday. She wants to be with me for a long time. She wants me to see money and call it paper. She wants to change my life, basically, eh? Amy, street. Me that change people's life. You want to change my own life. Baby girl, you can't do that. I'm sorry. That's what he's trying to say, man. Hey, it's smart.
I'm a boy. I'm a soldier, my girl. I'm a city, what you want. Don't know who this is. For my life, I never see pussy way bitter. No man no my promo sweet, 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 sweet. For my no bitter.
Guys, when you come from Nigeria, man, entertainment is just an escape. Because that country is a big mess, blood. But yeah, guys, I mean, it's enough, man. We get the premise of the song. I hope you do. I try to teach you as much as I could. If you don't, I gotta blame the intentional ignorance. Maybe you just really just don't want to understand that. You wanna, yeah, I don't understand what you're saying, man. I hear you. And you don't have to subscribe. But everyone else, if you please enjoyed this, please subscribe, like the video. I really appreciate you guys, man, for real. Have a lovely day, boys and girls. And yeah, you know what time it is. Make sure you stay true to yourself. Alright, boys and girls. Toodles.